Megalis here. How's it going?
This is ridiculous. I've got to pack up like all this stuff. Tons and tons of stuff.
Because I got to move.
And I did not plan to move. Hate moving. It's one of the worst things ever in the history of mankind.
Pick up your shit.
Pack it.
Move it somewhere else.
So I've boxed everything very carefully.
I've kind of just thrown it in boxes.
Put a little bit of padding in.
But I got big stuff here.
Couches.
Big paintings.
Indian thing.
My old guitar that barely works.
Printer scanner piece of shit that barely works.
And what do you think's gonna happen when I move it?
It's gonna get worse.
I absolutely hate moving.
And I don't mark things correctly.
I sort of just stick it in a box.
Office. Fragile art. Don't break it.
I got people helping me move.
And they're gonna break shit.
Because they break shit every time I move.
Okay, the last time I moved, I hired these guys. I don't want to say what nationality, what type of people they were, but they freaking were
farting
like
chiles.
It's like all day long.
Yes, I am. Okay, all right.
And five things were like busted, including like a big shelf that I loved that I used to put my little puppets in.
This guy's broken.
So I'm a little worried now.
And I do have, I got all my puppets. Look.
Oh, nothing happened to my puppets.
Lots of puppets. Dead puppet. There's Whoopi Goldberg puppet.
Look, there's God puppet. And a little angel puppet.
Look, he's got a little gold loincloth, huh? And a hairy back.
Because my theory on heaven is, okay, you become an angel, but you might not get the body that you had on Earth.
That's a cruel joke that God plays.
On Earth, I had a six-pack. This is disgusting. You keep messing with me, I'm gonna bring a tornado on your ass.
Me as a little child, next to my priest, and my mother watching me sin in front of the priest.
And right there, behind me, is another casualty of this move. I don't know what happened, but I had all these fish in there.
20, 30 saltwater fish, all swimming around,
acting happy.
And then suddenly, it was a mass fish suicide.
Lost them all.
Jim Jones style. They drank a little bit of colored water.
Floated to the top. One by one. One by one.
I'm so sad.
But it was their time. I think I'm gonna like fill that aquarium full of like, I don't know, sand.
One crab. I think I'm gonna get one crab because they don't die.
Or an ant farm.
Ants don't die, do
can
they?
Can train an ant to like go get your paper?
Will an ant sit on your lap while you watch TV?
If I can find like a 55-pound ant, I would love that.
Mr. Megalis, you have a 55-pound ant. How did he get so girthy?
Well, to be honest with you, I fed him Captain Crunch cereal every day, three bowls. I didn't think he'd get that big.
I got freaking tools to move. I got freaking grinders to move. And more puppets.
Hey, Tom, don't forget your barbecue sauce.
And of course, I can't leave behind this duct tape. There's still a few good strands left.
A good exit is so important. Every tiny little thing needs to be bubble wrapped. You'll be safe, little guitar. You'll be safe on the move.
Bubble wrap is very, very important. Very, very important.
Freaking out of bubble wrap.
Oh my God, I'm out of bubble wrap. I'm out of bubble wrap.
I'm out of bubble wrap.
Wonder if I should move this. There's still a good two or three pot cleanings left in this son of a bitch here.
So I just moved like a few months ago and I threw away all my boxes. So all these boxes that are behind me right here, all these boxes are all new.
It's like $150 worth of boxes
from U-Haul.
And I had to buy all new ones.
You know what the woman said to me?
You know, you don't need to throw your boxes away. You can keep them and use them over and over and
like
over.
Three or four times. Our boxes are designed that way. That's why we charge $45 a box.
I'm not gonna move again. I'm never gonna
move
again.
People move all the time, Tom. Are you stupid?
You're gonna move all the time. You can't like stay in one place.
Out of your control. You can't control what
you do.
But
I'm gonna like, you know, like never unpack my boxes.
I'm gonna like make my furniture out of boxes.
Make my table out of boxes.
My bed out of boxes.
My couch out of boxes.
Everything's gonna be out of boxes.
My fish tank is gonna be boxes.
Make everything out of boxes.
Maybe better yet, I'm just gonna buy new stuff all the time.
Spend like millions of dollars every time I move. Just buying all new stuff. Don't reuse anything.
Just leave it where you leave it.
And move on.
Or maybe the thing to do is be like Gandhi. I mean, he never bought anything. He didn't have anything. He's had like a robe and like a bowl that he would like eat and poop in.
Your bowl and your robe, that's all you need. And shave your head. You never need a comb. You never need hair products again. Unless of course you want to be like Hare Krishna and leave the long strand. And that's a little bit of maintenance, but just a little bit, not too much.
Or be like the Amish. The Amish are sort of like Gandhi with horses' clothes and taffy.
You know,
that could work as well.
I'll think about it. I really will.
I am